Hi friends, this is Scissor from PS Tutelar. I am going to show you how to emboss a logo or any other graphic design, and we will emboss it on paper texture. You need paper texture and a logo for it. You can download paper texture. Website is textures.com. Register on this site for free. You can download many other graphics. Before we start, hit like and subscribe. Let's get started. I downloaded and opened this paper texture. Need to open a logo. Go to File, then click on Open. Select Logo and click on Open. Need to remove white background. Click on Lock icon to unlock layer. Click on Channels tab. Press Ctrl and click on any channel. It will make selection of logo. Back to layers and simply press delete. White background has removed. Press Ctrl plus D to deselect. Drag and drop on paper texture. We will use two ways to make emboss logo. First, press Ctrl and hold, then click on logo layer. It will make selection of logo. Active background layer. Press Ctrl plus J to make copy via layer. Disable logo layer. Logo from copy via layer is invisible. To make it visible, right click on layer. And go to blending options. Check bevel and emboss. Style is inner bevel and technique is smooth. Depth is 250%, size is 5 pixels and soften is 5 pixels. Angle is 150 and uncheck use global light. Altitude is 30 degree. Glass contour is linear. Highlight mode is screen with white color. And its opacity is 70%. Shadows mode is multiply with black color. And its opacity is 50%. Now check drop shadow. Blend mode is multiply with black color. And its opacity is 50%. Angle is 90 degree and use global light is unchecked. Distance is 5 pixels, spread is 0% and size is 10 pixels. Contour is linear and noise is 0%. Then press OK. Zoom in and see if edges are sharp. We want to smooth edges. Go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur. Make radius 2 pixels and hit OK. Here we created an emboss logo. It was actually this black one. So we created an emboss logo. Second technique is very simple. Delete layer with emboss effect. Enable an active logo layer. Reduce fill to 0% for logo layer. Right click and go to blending options. And apply same bevel and emboss effect on layer. All the setting is same as we applied for previous. Check drop shadow. Setting are same in drop shadow. We applied for previous logo. Check inner glow if you want to add it. But if we apply any color it will affect different. Make 5 pixels for it. Finally click OK. Zoom in and see if edges are sharp. We will repeat same step. Go to filter, blur then Gaussian blur. Make radius 2 pixels and hit OK. Here is emboss logo with paper effect. I hope you like this video. If so then hit like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.